So a lot of you have asked me, how the hell do you cook that amazing chicken? This is the recipe. So you literally just need three things: yogurt, garlic, chicken, and salt and pepper for the seasoning. So take your garlic and crush it. Take your crushed garlic. Take a teaspoon of salt. 2 teaspoons of yogurt. A little bit of pepper. Now make sure you use your hands to evenly get the mixture all throughout the chicken. Leave it to marinate for 2 hours. Switch the gas on. 1/2 teaspoon of ghee. Once the pan is nice and hot, add your chicken. And then cover it. Make sure you turn the heat down and let it sit. After 3 minutes, the chicken is going to lose some water. Make sure you get the chicken out and flip it. At this point, you should get that beautiful golden color. And leave for another 2 minutes. This time, turn the heat high. Once you hear the sizzle, open the pan. At this point, cut the chicken into smaller pieces. And make sure you check the edges to see if it's cooked all the way through. It shouldn't be pink, it should be a nice white color. And then pour it all onto your plate. Finally, enjoy your chicken with some sweet potato or some vegetables, like the machine.